In the convection oven.
Can't you wrap it in something else around it so it don't reflect the microwave?
Okay, it's toaster oven.
Can't you wrap a towel around it?
No, microwave, well, it'll spark.
Where's the...
Do you have a little toaster oven?
What are you looking for,
plates? A plate, we'll just put it on a plate.
Okay.
How about the top oven here?
Can
you put it in there?
He wants it.
Yeah, but that'll do it faster. That's what I need.
Plastic wrap.
Yeah, just put it on a plate for right now, then
You wasted all that foil?
Mm-hmm. No. All that foil.
Don't you have to put it over it, though?
No.
Just good, we'll just wrap some others in there.
Mm-hmm.
It's got all the spices and everything in it.
All right, what do I set this at?
How many minutes you want? Just hit minute plus as many times you want.
20 minutes.
Like a 2 0 0 0.
Poof.
He did
it. Is that from the convection oven now?
No, that's microwave.
I need some.
I'm charging a little extra because you got you're doing advertising on here. You didn't tell me about.
Huh? For what?
Your sign company. I got a mic here. You look like you'd be a good reporter, or you could interview him.
You got any wooden?
You have to be the man away.
Utensils.
Leather changer.
You know what works really good? The shower caps that you get in hotels.
Virginia peeling mushroom. I mean,
garlic.
Garlic.
Assistant here. No, do you know an easy way to do it? No, you're gonna show me though. Hey, you know what's really nice is those little pieces of plastic tubes. Oh, really? You take it like this and you go like that.
I know that trick, but I don't do that.
Oh, why?
Because I like it sliced.
See, I knew that.
Well, it didn't break it.
Well, if you can do it without breaking it. If you can do it without breaking it, go for it.
Just bites.
Every once in a while, I look up into the camera and say something.
Something?
Who?
Both of you.
That's what I was going to say. You took the words right out of my mouth. Something.
Oh, I read the wrong cue card. Here's yours.
Like when you look in the mirror,
you read this,
and you say to yourself, self? Is that the monitor, Dave, so I can read it? Oh, you have a script?
There, now you can see yourself, is it?
Oh, okay. That's a good idea. I can see what it needs to be. You got...
Mm-hmm.
That's it. That's the... No, a little more downer. Downer. Like, lower it down. Or raise it down. That's it.
Virginia's doing her, Louise doing her.
Okay, we're doing this. It's my basis for my sauce over here. It's olive oil, garlic, and onions. And you cook that a little bit. Sweat it down, as they say.
Sweat it down? What does that mean?
It means until they're transparent.
Ever cut your fingers?
Not cooking, but doing signs I have.
Eating.
Do you have a Cuisinart?
We have a one of those salsa makers.
It's electric. Will it chop this up fine?
Oh, yeah. All right.
It's like garden hose and a little bit.
Chops up real nice.
And just run it like that and it comes right.
Okay.
And we can see if we saw any of this too.
Okay.
You pretty much peel real good when you just cut the end of it.
Here you go, Chef Ron Bartoli. This is my brother.
This is easier to peel.
table, most of them.
They'll even chop up garlic fine too.
All right, I gotta chop, this is going into the meat, the balls, so you can put some
meat the balls. Keep going to back and forth. I'll go forward.
No, okay. I usually use a
faster.
A tweezer. It's not supposed to be work. Throw some garlic in there. Over there.
Oh, you throw the garlic pods in this?
The whole thing's in there.
Well, the whole thing's in there.
And if they're cracked, it matters.
Okay. Open the can for the
get that?
Tomatoes.
Okay, there's a...
Where's the can opener?
If you break them when you do this...
In the drawer.
It matters because you're going to throw them in there and chop them up.
Yes, apparently it does.
Mm-hmm. Probably over here. Instead of over there.
Is it over here? Oh. Here it is.
A little pamphlet. Oh,
that's it. Can opener.
The new one, right? It just takes the top off? Now, we gotta, all right, I don't care. We're gonna take the label off because it's like...
Now, the free advertising from...
Free advertising for...
How many garlic pods do you want to put in there?
Right now, he's opening our...
Trying.
He got it the wrong way. He turned it the sideways. Boy, gosh.
This way?
Yep, that's it.
No, I thought this was...
snap right on.
Holy. Oh,
this is the old one. I thought this was a new one where it takes off the whole lid. I got one of those, you know, just takes this whole...
Oh,
we can't afford
this. We need to update.
Hoo-ha off of
that
there.
That one's only a year old. I mean, it's a year old. We've got to update.
Okay, I went over the hill here. Get around the lump here. Well, I'm using this... sauce here because it's going to have to be quicker because I didn't have enough time here to prep. Mm-hmm. So
that's all right. That's fine.
We'll let you cheat.
All right. It's going into the pan here. All right. If I know how to put it in without spilling. Okay. Now we'll get it cooking.
That thing go 20 minutes.
Is it lemon that comes out here?
That thing go 20 minutes or 2 minutes?
What? Oh, is it 20 minutes?
You must have. I think you had it for 2 minutes. What'd you push?
200.
Did you do 3 zeros or 4?
That's
the 2. You need 2 zeros, 20 seconds. 200 is 2 minutes. 2000.
Wow, that was fast.
They done?
Yeah.
It's been 20 minutes.
I don't think it went 20 minutes.
I pushed 2022.
So you had it 2 minutes.
It looks like it stopped at. Is it will it stop when it's done? Does it
no.
know? Is it smart enough? And where you want these?
Is it done?
Yeah, that was good.
It's hot, huh?
No, it's just...
The microwave's a lot faster.
Yeah.
It's the same meat.
No, all right, get somebody to strip those.
Mmm.
See, that's with olive oil and the seasoning on it.
More stripping.
Mmm,
those are good.
You want to put some more in there? Go ahead, because it...
Garlic pulls up another...
Bunch.
Ooh, nice talking to you.
Want to try one?
How many more than
another guy?
Cut the tops off of these.
Mmm.
Fine, if you don't kiss it, right?
Cut the tops, like, mm-hmm. You see how those are?
Okay.
Mmm. And then put them in... and peel them while those are cooking.
Mmm.
Okay, Dave. I always make it like that. All of a sudden it's different. You know,
how many more do you want peeled, sir?
I don't know, I'll watch.
I'm gonna go in.
You know how everybody likes the garlic?
No, I mean, how many you want in that chopper?
Oh.
The ones that can't be crushed that you want to slice, they have to be whole pods.
Oh, see.
Here, let me turn it for you.
Not fast enough? Okay, my assistant gave us the babies.
I like this better than roasted in oven.
Ooh, I got a big whiff of that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Woo!
Now you can,
That's a good.
Now you can, babies.
There, the one.
Huh? Garlic powder.
You figure you might as well be like the rest of us.
Patty and season.
Faster. Yeah.
Take less of it.
Louise, what you're tasting is the tannin seasoning and olive oil.
Oil.
See?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because you know, the other way, what DeLong was doing on the grill, that's good too. That's fast. I used to do that with my barbecue.
Mm-hmm.
I just take a few and pour them in. But see, these you can season.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why you're tasting the. Okay.
Can I prepare those?
Yeah, you know what to do.
Mm-hmm. I like this better than roasted in oven.
Ooh, I got a big whiff of that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Woo!
Now you can.
That's a good.
Now you can. Eggs.
There, the one.
Huh? Garlic powder.
You figure you might as well be like the rest of us.
Mm-hmm.
Patty and season.
Oh,
there's a. I like this better than roasted in oven.
Ooh, I got a big whiff of that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Woo!
Now you can,
Okay, eggs.
Did you say you had some ricotta?
Yeah, it's sitting right there.
No, did you have some? You have some.
It's in the freezer.
Gonna call, what's her name? What's her name? My wife?
What's her name?
Oh, she's back already?
You didn't get a hot container at Costco?
I had it. God forbid I should walk in. God forbid I should walk in with a half of a thing of breadcrumbs. Say, this is all you brought? I yeah, fill that up.
That's strong.
I brought.
More eggs.
I brought.
Yeah,
this.
Just started at 15. More eggs.
It's open, isn't it?
No.
Change.
You have another apron, Louise.
What's
that? Got another apron. Got a shallot for the shrimp. Shallot.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah, good. Is that a full screen at the top or what?
What kind is it?
That's all right, you know.
I thought that was a garlic sandwich.
These are clean.
Put that in the cookbook.
Uh-oh.
How does that work? That way it works. Just put it like this.
Garland?
I'm cheesed out.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
What else
to do? That's all the eggs you got?
Yeah, how many we need?
I need
Call the lunch.
We were just about to call you because we want to get some...
Well, I'm not going anywhere. Yeah.
How many eggs do you need?
Oh, maybe about six.
And there's more eggs downstairs.
Oh, is there?
Mmm.
Mmm, I wasn't trying this. I like it with the provolone.
There's your recipe, Dave. Go ahead and put that cheese garlic sandwich in your cookbook.
Mmm.
Quick, easy.
Okay, I'm using our Reggiano Parmigiano here.
I know. That's why I bought it. It's sitting there.
Okay.
See, this is the cheese I have.
Yeah. I'll grate it.
Yeah, you gotta grate that.
Okay, I will.
For this sauce.
Prosciutto Romano.
Reggiano.
Whatever.
Prosciutto Reggiano.
Parmigiano Reggiano.
Parmigiano Reggiano. Whatever.
Hey, remember to eat garlic like that. It's easy. Microwave for 2 minutes.
Now you can eat it left and right, huh?
Yeah. I'm glad we bought all that of garlic. I like garlic like that.
Okay, this is...
I thought you were.
This is going to be my... This is my secret ingredients. There's no more secret, I guess. Since we got it on tape.
And I'm going to make a correction. When you set your timer for 20 minutes on that garlic, it stopped after 5 and was done. That's what we're eating. So I'm waiting till 10 minutes. So it's only 5 minutes for the 3 garlic and not 20
minutes.
You know
what it feels like.
Is it
what
I exploded?
Where'd you put that bag of trash? You know what it felt like when you were...
Yeah, 5 minutes. It's cooking now.
I'm gonna make a rich sauce. Did you bring any paste here?
No, no.
She
has.
Mm-hmm. She has some.
Alright. Yeah.
Yeah, give me about 2 cans of that there.
Please.
Please.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, lady.
I recognize you. Hmm?
I don't.
Eggs.
Alright. Slide on the stove. Don't get away.
No.
Excuse me.
my shower. They can take all this.
Yeah, I can, too.
Take it. These are just great.
Yeah, but, you know, it's good, but if you take too much, you can get agita. You know what agita is?
What's that?
Heartburn.
If you what?
Heartburn.
For what?
If you take too much.
How you say it?
Garlic.
Mm-hmm. Is that too fine?
I thought I'd just put some of this in.
Not if I drink, eat raw garlic.
Is this too fine, Ron?
No, this is frozen. Yeah.
Too fine?
Yeah. You want it stringy, I want it.
Stringy coming up. You want a stringy?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, give it to
that
me.
Was 2 minutes. 5 minutes in your microwave, babe.
That's all. That bigger?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
That was into there.
In
just,
there.
Kind of drops. Okay, now I'm going to add Italian sausage to my meat, the balls.
There we go.
Take them out
now
of the skin.
Now we're in business.
You don't leave them in the skin.
No, you don't leave it in the skin. You got to,
perfect.
You could buy this already, you know, just in ground, like in a package. We bought it in Lynx.
I'm
going to
have one more and that's it.
What's that?
Make me one, dear.
I see how you guys are.
You'll be able
to eat. Yep. Also, another way you can do it is,
I'm better off with that.
Look at it. Just squeeze it right out.
Yeah, the ones that are real skinny, I can do
that. Save me some for the meatballs.
Meatballs? I don't know how good these are for eating.
Well, there's some in the nook now.
Here, Ron.
Okay, provolone wrapped around roasted garlic.
Check that out.
Mm-hmm. Check
that
out.
That's one happy man eating.
Oh.
You by Ron Bartolo's signs. Downtown Arlington.
Downtown Arlington.
When you make them, as big as you want them. That's the man who does it. That's the man. That's the lady who collects your money.
Hey.
I saw on TV now they make this commemorable coin like the old nickel. Remember the buffalo nickel? With a buffalo on one side and an Indian on the other? Right away. I thought of that thing.
Okay.
I always tell my wife. She makes the buffalo jump off the nickel, she squeezes it so tight.
Oh, the reputation, huh?
He has all kinds of nice things to say about me, huh?
But he loves you.
Yeah, but she, you know.
Do you have any Coca-Cola?
Oh, that one. Was a vibe. See that? Get away.
No.
You got any zippers? Zip lockers? Bags? Big ones?
No.
I should have said what size, huh, Louise? Town Arlington.
Waves.
Okay, so you got the... Oh, these are going to go in my socks.
In your socks?
Yeah, my socks. Okay. What I got in here, everything is in here.
Is there any soda?
Wait, yeah, we'll wait because I want to put some of those in the sauce.
Mountain Dew.
What? Why would you put bags in the sauce?
No. Sausage.
Sausage in the socks?
Louise is going to be the comedian in the
group. We got that juice.
Where is it? Where's the Mountain Dew?
Louise.
You want to put some of these in?
That's what I thought he said.
What?
Yeah, Mountain Dew.
Is that what it sounded like?
Yeah. No. I heard what you said.
Feel that garlic in your ears.
Yeah.
Now you don't have to pre-scramble your egg or anything before putting it in.
I'll have it with you.
This is going to take manpower. Okay, what I got? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops.
Actually, he don't break that much.
6 eggs. What did I put? 6 eggs.
Mm-hmm. You said 6.
No, it's 4.
Did you taste those smoothies? You didn't like them?
No.
They weren't sweet enough. Huh?
They weren't smooth.
They're too sweet.
They're too, no, they're too natural. They're too good for you.
Okay, here it is.
I like them.
Half a dozen eggs.
It tastes so good.
Half a dozen because it's a big bowl.
Yeah, because they're all natural.
No. Really?
Okay. You can remove these eggs from.
One more.
Babe, is this just a... Oh, this is the grill, huh?
Yeah.
Parsley.
You're supposed to have fresh parsley.
We have parsley.
In the garden.
Oh, bloody picking.
Do you want me to go out and pick it?
No, I thought maybe you had it in... You have any in a jar or anything?
No, I bought...
I know you grow your own.
Why does garlic taste so good this way?
Because I seasoned it.
Because you don't hardly taste garlic like it.
You want some?
Because it's seasoned. That's good. Gets in there.
So olive oil and Italian seasoning.
Yeah. Now we don't have. You don't have to worry about cover.
I just made this second batch. Tastes the same.
Better.
You want some Mountain Dew?
I want to hear that.
That's.
I want some Mountain Dew.
I do. Thank you.
You do? You want Mountain Dew? You do?
Mm-hmm. I'll do it too.
You want me to go pick the parsley?
Yeah, I could use some.
You want rosemary?
Don't go out that door.
Okay. I got fresh parsley and fresh rosemary and fresh Thai and oregano.
Okay, bring them on.
I'm going to need a clove of this today like this. I didn't do it for the microwave.
Yeah, because it's cooked.
It doesn't give me gas. Look. And you notice, the different taste. I mean, not because of the season, but it tastes different when you cook it. It even tastes different when you boil it, the garlic. You can boil it, and get, get the same effect, but it still tastes different. Okay, we need to get some more. Oh, these are going to go in my socks.
In your socks?
Yeah, my socks. Okay. What I got in here, everything is in here.
Is there any soda?
Yes.
There's a cross between the garlic and the onion. And
there's
very
onions
strong.
Down there where the potatoes and onions are?
Yeah, I got them. I brought them up.
You don't like need dessert. A whole onion for the scampi.
What? Tastes like dessert?
This is.
After dinner garlic.
And all the time has been waiting, isn't it? When the oven is done.
Do some more. Do all you want. It's,
yeah, we need some. Delano wants some.
Oh, yeah. But where does she get here? Well, appetizers. That's what we
Jack's have. Jack's not coming.
Cut the provolone in strips. Get some toothpicks. Wrap them up. And stick a toothpick like an hors d'oeuvre.
There you go. I like a success business.
Need some meat in it, though.
Needs meat?
No,
okay, some salami.
A little piece of, there you go.
Genoa salami.
Ready?
Real thin,
provolone.
Spicy between the cheese and the...
Mortadella.
This would be a healthy meal.
See, this takes a little, my mother taught me how to cook. Then I just improvise a little more. My dad taught me how to cook.
Oh.
And my dad was from Rome, my mother was from Sicily. And you had two different types, two regions that had different style of cooking.
Hmm. And you have a third, kind of a combination of two.
Yeah, I put them together, made a one, and then I got a little Americanized
Did you put some ice water in there?
For what?
Because it makes it fluffy.
Get that one.
Good. That's what I did with mine.
With yours?
Yeah.
But those are Jewish. Fluffy.
No.
In here, but
they're Italian. They're not Jewish.
Okay. I think she unthawed it.
I seasoned this hamburger so well that you can eat it raw.
Mm.
Just like when you marinate steaks and chicken, the marinade cooks it. It almost...
You tasted my meatballs and you said they were really fluffy and good.
And that was your secret? Really?
A little bit of ice cream.
Then we should...
Just a little bit.
Usually the best
cuts. Come on with it.
The best cuts you
okay, we're gonna add a little Jewish touch.
A Jewish touch coming up here.
Now I'm gonna make big meatballs, Dave.
Wait, why don't you make them
instead of the small ones like I used to make? Then we're gonna bake them. So they'll be all cooked nice and even.
Well water.
With my,
okay, time out.
Okay.
Okay, there's a little Jewish touch coming up here.
Now I'm going to make big meatballs, Dave.
Wait, why don't you make them instead?
Instead of the small ones like I used to make? Then we're going to bake them.
Top it up.
Fresh from the garden.
The only way to cook during these
this
hard times.
This is so much fun.
And then we got Hinda there. She's turning the crank.
Cranking the crank.
She's
cranking.
She's actually doing pretty good. She hasn't been cranking. Look at the cheese just roll out. This is fresh ricotta.
No, this is
Reggiano Parmesan.
Reggiano Parmesan.
Sorry, folks. That's the Italian.
Yes, it is. Let's see. Or it might be.
No,
that's Reggiano Parmesan.
Oh, this is Reggiano Romano.
Oh. No.
What does it say?
It's Parmigiano. Reggiano.
Mmm.
Eat it.
A Jewish touch coming up here.
Now I'm going to make big meatballs, Dave.
Wait, why
don't
you... Parmigiano. Parmigiano.
Strong.
Romano.
All right. Pick the empty bag.
I got my sandwich now. I'll wait till you guys got it figured out.
Here. How about this?
Yep, that's what I was thinking.
Okay.
Try that.
Try that.
What do we do? Throw it into the salsa maker?
Chop it. You want to chop it up into that chopper? Will that work?
Sure.
Yeah.
Which way do you chop?
Toothpicks?
Which way do you put the blades to chop?
That's right.
This is the cutting blade. This is chopping.
Yeah.
That's what we did the onion with, so you want to
go ahead. It doesn't matter.
One way it
no,
chops.
No, just
how can I do that?
Same way. You can just turn it the opposite way.
Oh. Okay. Okay, so.
You don't know how to run this thing.
You know what would be good? They put mushrooms.
Just raw mushroom?
Mm-hmm. No, cook. Saute.
Cook. Yeah. Now the sauce tastes
you want to, how do you want to cook? Oh, you want to try it? Here, take it.
Nothing wrong with this.
Take
it off.
Jesus.
That is really good, huh?
You can't make as much noise eating yours. You're still savoring it.
Well, you can go like this.
Okay. Take these, put them in that, what's that dish?
So we need to cut up some more garlic. I think we need to make some more garlic.
Go ahead, Dave.
No.
What's that dish?
Remember you said, why are we having this whole big bag? We should split a bag. We're going to use the whole big bag tonight.
It's okay. You know how good this fresh garlic is for you, ladies and gentlemen.
It picks up.
Okay, let's do this real quick.
Yeah.
Olive oil.
That's one thing about this thing. You have to make sure that you don't
you gotta get
touch that blade thing. You gotta push this down with a piece of cheese or something. Right?
So how much of this rosemary do you want?
Go for it.
The whole spray?
Yeah.
Just one?
Yeah. Because I'm going to put it in everything.
Okay.
All that stuff.
You gotta
put it in the nuke and see what it comes out like. Tell her whose breath you smell.
Because
yours or his? Or
he has been planted there.
You say I'm sickened?
I'm not saying you're very kissable right now.
Well,
you know how to chop up a shallot?
No.
Same way you do it right here?
Yeah.
But you have to peel it separately.
Okay.
Well, you just, okay. Peel it first then.
Like
I'll do it.
Garlic cloves?
I can do it. You can feel it.
I think it's spot out.
It's really not like a garlic clove, no.
Okay. I think we should come up with new food.
As you're cooking.
Yeah.
Starting to stutter now. I think we better cut you off the garlic cloves.
As you're cooking.
This is how I do it.
You know, you come up with add things.
And then just peel it off.
Okay, Dave, expert writer here.
Mm-hmm.
What?
So,
you want to touch things are in there.
Peel it off.
Oh.
So that you get
the
best part of it.
Thank you. The scampi.
This smells like you're. Healing oils or whatever you are trying to.
You want some of my healing oils, you say?
This smells like it. I've been healed.
You are healed.
Some music.
I was gonna say that earlier.
But not Christian music. I need some, you know, mood music, like.
Nude music?
Mood.
I don't know if we gotta eat all this before we leave. I'll be
rolling out the door.
Won't be in my fat pants anymore. That's for sure. I'll be beyond that. Okay.
Hey, it's raining. Where's the lid to this binder thing? There it is.
I know it rained on me when I went to pick the dates off.
How's that turn out?
Try to wrap the cheese and the garlic.
Dave,
you have to make it wrong and you really shrink up. But... You have to make all dirt like this.
Go all the way around and all the way back both ways.
You know what I want to get?
60s.
Then you have to turn the thing.
Seattle. On weekend. 98.9. So all the mushrooms are done.
That's all you have, a new pan sauté mushrooms. You can't eat all the mushrooms.
This is going for the scampi.
Smooth Jazz, KWJZ, Otis. That's it. That one will do.
She's cut
off.
I found a lot of Italian.
There's the
romaine,
other two.
The best lettuce.
Is he recording? Is this
yes.
The
Parmigiano? Eggplant Parmigiano.
Stay in there close, Delon. We need you in there.
Okay, Delon. I'm cutting it tonight because there's too much.
I have to be in here too.
No, get over there.
I'm not breaking it apart. Usually you need
ask
to break
her
it
questions
apart
to make it look like what people ask.
So you need to break it apart usually, but I'm doing it the lazy way today.
Now you're supposed to be acting like you're asking questions.
See, she's got sweat on her brow. So oh.
Make up lady there, Virginia.
Yeah, we don't want the sweat to get in the sound.
Well, of course. Well, I gotta get myself oriented. Because yes. I have to ask the right questions.
Have to wipe off the
what
board
time,
because I gotta keep it clean.
Or is this this is not a real one that we're gonna sell right off the bat? Can
no,
this be a fun one?
Well, I'm gonna cut space.
This is just for fun.
Oh, okay. Because I mean, I get real nervous in front of you know knowing that I might be on TV or
never.
I mean.
Well,
here,
I'm almost finished
with that
this
kitchen down and
lettuce.
We have these ladies working helping me, you know.
Oh yeah, I know. I know.
Yeah, we need it.
So
right
everything
in the center.
So everything that we've done at one time.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
You know, somebody making a salad.
We'll put a blue screen behind you and make it look like you're cooking and all these.
Yeah,
all right,
okay.
A
it's not on, is it?
Oh, we're trying.
It is.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Keep talking into it. Look into the screen.
Okay, so I'm finishing cutting the lettuce. Louise said she had some
peppers that she wanted to put in there. See where they are.
Well, of course.
Well, I gotta get myself oriented. Because I have to ask the right questions.
I have to wipe out this
board
dinner. I gotta keep it clean.
Or is this, this is not a real one that we're gonna sell right off the bat. Can this be a fun one?
Well, I'm gonna cut space.
This is just for fun.
Oh, okay. Because, I mean, I get real nervous in front of, you know, knowing that I might be on TV or
whatever.
I mean...
Well, right here, I'm almost
finished with this lettuce. They've got that kitchen down, and have these ladies working, helping them, you know.
Oh yeah, I know. Yeah,
we need it so right in the center.
So everything that we've done at one time.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
You know, somebody making a salad.
We'll put a blue screen behind you, and make you look like you're cooking in all these.
Yeah,
right.
Put
okay.
A restaurant. How
was
you cutting it? Cut it at first.
Yeah.
Of course. Well, I gotta get myself oriented. Because I have to ask the right questions. I
have to wipe out this.
Or is this this is not a real one that we're gonna sell right off the bat? Can this be a fun one?
Well, I'm gonna cut space.
This is just for fun.
Oh, okay. Because I mean, I get real nervous in front of, you know, knowing that I might be on TV or
whatever.
I mean,
I'm almost finished.
Out of this on the internet.
Why are you asking them?
There's no more eggs.
Well, what do you want, metal?
There's our cooks.
Yeah, I'm over here.